training here. Meh. Oops, it's probably not. Well, maybe it's to your benefit to cover up the camera thing. I don't know. So, hey guys, I'm just gonna film some one takes on my way home. I've been gone for a while, and stuff has happened, and I don't know exactly what day this is being filmed for, because things are so messed up in my world. But yeah, I'm just gonna catch up here and stuff, things and stuff, stuff and things. That's something weird. Funny thing is, right after I said it was like downpouring, like seriously. And as soon as I made any comment about the fact that it was raining, it just magically stopped. How ironic. I don't want to drink that because it's supposed to be in this hot vehicle for like 2 weeks. It's probably bacteria filled, didn't even have the cap on it. Yeah, that's gotta be great and safe to drink. Anyway, keep September 1st open. And by open, I mean do whatever you want. Just keep that date in mind because there might be some cool things coming. There might be. There might be a semi driver who just. Okay. One moment. So that was interesting. There was a semi who just decided to, like, try and... I don't know if he was trying to switch lanes, or if the wind got him, or what, but... Let's just say I had to move over or get crushed. So... That was fun. And on that note, I think we're going to stop recording this video and move on to part two. See you then. Let me know how your life is. That is great. That's awesome. See ya in a moment.